Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and today, it's been a while since I did this, one of these. This is my combat record for Ghost. Oh no, I almost said Black Ops 2. But for Ghost, not actually, this was played in squad match. I was just testing it out. My friend and I were playing it. We were testing out some guns and whatnot, so I really didn't play level 6 online. And then the other classes I have unlocked, I can... Oh, 200 squad... Okay, it's not linked. I don't know. This one, when I beat, when I prestiged the first time, this one became like 10 squad points to unlock. I don't know. We'll see. But here it is. Here's my prestige. It took me 21 hours and 51 minutes, which is a long time. I don't know why. It's taking me a lot longer to prestige in this game. Kind of, I think it's because I'm messing around. I played a little Infected. I played a lot of Search and Rescue and Search and Destroy, which if you have a bad game, you don't get a whole lot of experience. And in Search and Rescue, I either have a beast game, which is like 9-plus kills, or I have like 3 or less. Not really a medium ground, but you need to get at least a hit marker at match in Search and Destroy, Search and Rescue, because then you get the match bonus, and the match bonus is a huge part of your experience. But here are the classes I used. I switched them up late, but here are my Search and Rescues, USR and the MTAR, and then this is, I was playing a lot of Heavy Duty. I played like from level 53 to Prestige. I think I played Heavy Duty. I may have played like one or two Search and Destroys, but they're pretty much, it was pretty much all Heavy Duty. But that's my SMG Heavy Duty class, that's my AR Heavy Duty class. The kill streaks aren't really what I was using. The majority of the time, I was either using Helo Pilot, Griffin, or Dog. I just changed up to the Maniac near the end. That's my Cranked class with the AK-12 silenced. And then this is... What is this? This is just an all-purpose game mode type. I think this is more of my Blitz Dom opening rush class. It's just that type of thing. Team TAC. It's just like an all-purpose MTAR class. But we'll take a look at my stats real quick. Score, I have... In 54 minutes, I'll have 2 days played. I have 428 games played. My average score is 1,700. Friend has a hacked account. So does this kid. Well, I don't know what's... I've never understood that... in recent games, like why you do the 10th prestige village. It doesn't even get you anything in this game. Wins, my win-loss is 2.17 with a streak of 25. I rarely play in a party, so that's why if I played in a party every single game, I probably would have I'd probably have 400 wins and 25 losses or something like that, because when I played in parties, I won all my games. I lose a lot because I'll leave. Like, if I join a game and my team's down, like, 60 to 20 in a team deathmatch, or I join a Dom game and the other team is up 100, it's like 130 to 30, and they've got, like, a Helo Pilot and two Juggernauts, I just leave. And that gives you a loss, so that's why that's like that. Kills, 75 or 7,600, 3,100 deaths. 2.44 KD, 27 streak, and average kills of 17, which that's strictly only because I play Search and Rescue, and I play a little TDM. I think my average kills would be around like 35 or 40 if I just played Dom, Blitz, and Cranked. Because Cranked, I get about 20 to 30 kills. If I have a bad game, it's like 15. But in Dom, I don't think I've had a Dom this game under 35 kills. I don't think I've had a Dom under that. My average on Dom is like 50. And then Blitz, it's about 30, 35. Accuracy doesn't really... accuracy is not a big deal. It just pretty much tells what type of play style you play. But I've rushed with SMG a lot, or I'll play an aggressive AR. So that's why my aim is like that. This guy probably ran shotgun a little bit. If I ran shotguns for like a whole day, I played like 5 hours, I could probably bring my accuracy up to like 25, because with SMG, sometimes I like just spray a full clip just to like suppress someone so I can run away or something like that. But free-for-all, haven't played very... I think I played, what, 2 free-for-alls? Since I'm 33 and 20, so 2 free-for-alls. Not many TDMs. Search and Rescue, I played a decent chunk. I got 479 kills, 49 plants, 9 defuses, 4 defense, 77 rescues, a half bad score. Dom, I have almost 3,000 kills in Dom, 241 captures, 230 defense. I usually don't cap the initial flag, so that's why I don't have that many caps. So I don't cap the initial flag, and then I head immediately to B, or the opposite flag, whether it is A or C, and I challenge. And if I win the gunfights, which I do 90% of the time, I just take the flag. Kill confirmed. Really haven't played any kill confirmed. I don't know how I have 340 kills. I haven't played it, like, at all. Well, like, see, level 24 is the last time I played that crap. How do I have 337 kills? I don't know, like, look at that. Level 12 and he's got 414. I'm not, I have no idea. Blitz. Average captures were 1.59 because I was always the AR player when we played Blitz. I only played Blitz in a party, and I was always the AR player, and I always either held them in a spawn trap, slayed at our base, or something like that. That's why I don't have, like, any caps. Cranked. Average kill chain is, it was 10, it was over 10, and then I had like 3 crappy games in a row, and now it's down to 9.84, and then kills 1600, not that much, so I played Cranked a little bit more. Hunted is the worst game mode ever. I got 1 game played and 8 kills, and I was like, screw that game is maganda. And then Infected, I have played a little bit of Infected, I got 15 kills, 1 survivor killed, actually that's wrong, I played... I don't think it updated from me playing on the Xbox One, because I just played at, like, level 54 or something like that, on my first, I just played it, though, and then Search and Destroy, only 33 kills, because it was just recently added, and I still, Search and Rescue, okay, my controller disconnected, but Search and Rescue gets you more experience. I just love Search and Destroy because of the classic, kind of, classic feel. I don't, why is this thing disconnecting? What the? Why is it this? Oh, because I think I messed it up. I think I had it loose. Okay. And then I don't know what I'm going to do here. I have been playing Call of Duty a lot more. I've been playing at least like an hour or two a day. Just trying to get my shot back. And I am. I'm getting better. When I started playing at like level 54 earlier this week, my KD was a 2.38. And I brought it all the way up to a 2.44. And if you don't know anything about bringing your KD up, I actually decided to try all the Infinity Ward games. I try to get a good KD, and then all the Treyarch games, I just play for fun. I got Diamond Camo last year. World at War was my first game. Black Ops 1. All I did was play solo, because I really didn't have any friends back then until about midway through. I had one friend, but we played like decent amount, like 1 hour, 2 hours on average a day. But not too much. But all Infinity Ward games, I try my ass off to have a good KD. And so 2.44 is not bad. It's also not as good as I would want it to be. Could be a whole lot better if I play. If I played in a party every time, I could have a 3 KD easy. 3 KD all day. But I do have my bad games when I play solo, and it kind of fucks it up. But I'm moving on to Third Time's the Charm. This is going to be my squad class. I could get freaking Ghost on that one, but I can't get it here. I don't know. I can't get the Ghost one, so this is like my competitive. I'm going to play squad match and test out competitive classes and whatnot like that. I don't really play competitive, but I love watching it, so I like to make some classes like that and play some squads against veteran bots and test stuff up out like that. That's what this is for. And then we'll move on to these afterwards. So I got to build my classes. I'll make one. I'll show you kind of how my thought process goes when I make them. So I think I'm going to run a... I think I'm going to make an AR class. I think I'm just going to make my... make some, whatchamacallit, heavy duty classes. I'm gonna start out AR. I'm gonna switch up. I was using the Remington R5, which actually, here. Yeah, I want the red dart. I want the red dot. But let me show you. I think I pulled a 2KD with all my ARs except for the SA805. So 2.42, 157, 2.0 with the with the Fed. I hate that piece of crap. And I got the 2.0, and I was like, yeah, I'm done with that. AK-12. Remington has the best at 2.61, but I think I can bring that up. MSBS is 2.55, because I used that when the game came out when it was OP. It still is kind of OP. It's not as bad, though. ARX, I got that, and that was Biatch, and then Honey Badger. The SMGs are nowhere near that. 2.43 for the Bison, but I have no kills, really. 4.5, no kills, really. One kill and one death with the Vepr. The Vector is my S&D rushing class. That's why it has not the greatest KD. K7, really don't have that many kills. MTAR, I can't believe it has a 2.76. I have no idea how it does. So that's surprising to me. And the Vepr. I already showed the Vepr. LMGs I don't really use. Marksman rifles, don't really use them. I use the EBR for one game. And then Sniper, USR, I do have a positive KD. I have 3 kills and 2 kills with the L115 and the Lynx, none out of death. And then shotguns, I really don't use shotguns. There's that. If you want to have a high Bulldog KD, go play Infected. But there's that part of the SC2010. Now I'm going to get into my kill streaks. You want to have focus all the time, sleight of hand. Let's see here, I don't have all my perks. Go scavenger. Don't need steady aim. We'll go lightweight, or not lightweight, agility. Resilience, because I don't want to kill myself, and I'll go ICU. Because in heavy duty you have more health, quote unquote. I don't know, I never really noticed, so. But you do have more health, according to them, so. That's a thing. I don't like Trinity Rock. I don't know what I was doing. And I'll just use the Griffin. I don't really. I like to just call stuff in and have it do its own stuff. But I have to actually control all of these. I'm just gonna choose the dog for now. I may change it up. So that's my AR class. And then I'll make my sub class, which the MTAR and Grip. Caustic, gotta go with that caustic camo. Okay, slight, steady aim, focus. I don't really use. I should use scav on my SMG class, but I don't because I never run out of ammo for some reason. I run out of ammo with my ARs, but I never run out of ammo with my SMGs, which doesn't make any sense. Ready up and on the go. I think that. That's kind of what I want. It pretty much just depends on kind of what I'm doing. But that's those classes. I really only need two. I really could just get through the whole entire prestige using two classes. But I'll probably end up unlocking these. It's a total of 45, 75 squad points, which isn't too bad. But we'll see how that goes. Hopefully I can hit you guys with another combat prestige for the next prestige here. Within a week or two instead of like 2 months like it took me to get this one out because I took that like huge like month and a half hiatus. That's probably why it took me so long. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out, guys.